That had a profound effect on me because it made me realize that I need to stand up to him as well, as does our country. When I invited the president here, I set out hoping to find a partner. But the demands that President Petrov made proves to me that peace is not a priority for him. Peace should not have to be bought. Peace should be its own reward. And we will achieve it with or without him.
You may hate me, but here's the reality. I must make decisions every day that I hope are just. I don't know right from wrong all the time. I wish I did. But what I can't be is indecisive. I have a duty to this nation. I swore an oath.
I can see you, and I can use what I see to rig this election.